QE Incentive, Sophomore Dance is Friday. Good morning, it's Thursday, November 3rd, and I'm Brian Collins, and you're watching the JHS Report.
Senior dinner dance tickets are on sale today. Good morning, I'm Martin Dorsey. Senior dinner dance tickets are on sale during all four lunches. Tickets are $30 per person. There must be at least one senior in each couple. Freshmen or persons over age 21 are not allowed to attend the event. The dance is this Saturday at Kai's 2 from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. with dinner starting at 7:30 p.m.
Another dance this weekend to tell you about. The GQE Incentive Sophomore Dance will be held tomorrow from 7 to 9:30 in the JHS cafeteria featuring DJ Little Carl. Admission is free and concessions will be sold by Renaissance officers. The criteria to attend the dance includes: you must be a sophomore, you must have school ID, you cannot have or had any suspensions or Saturday schools assigned for the first 9 weeks of this school year, and you cannot have had more than 4 excused absences from September 20th, first day of the test, through the end of the first 9 weeks grading period.
Season tickets remain on sale for the JHS Theater. The adult price is $35. Students and senior citizens may get a season pass for just $20. Contact Mr. Myers for more information. The next production, Hello Dolly, is coming up November 17th.
Attention, seniors who are 21st century scholars in need of obtaining an affirmation form. See Ms. O'Connor in the guidance office. Please leave her a message if she is not in the office.
Attention all students, nominations for Teacher of the Month are due this Friday. Nomination forms are available in the front office. If you have a great teacher, nominate them for Teacher of the Month.
If your class, team, club, or organization has an announcement for the WJHS report, please put it in the box in the main office, and we'll get it on the air for you.
And now, here is today's Did You Know question. On the TV show Green Acres, in order to become a member of the Hooterville Volunteer Fire Department, you must be able to what? A, play a marching band instrument, B, put fires out with your feet, or C, be able to roll up a fire hose? We will have the answer for you after the break.
With a look at today's weather forecast. Get out your sunglasses, Jeff High students. Today's forecast calls for sunny skies with a high of 75 degrees. Tonight it won't be as cold with a low of 56 degrees. On Friday, it's summertime. We'll have partly sunny skies and a high of 77 degrees. That's your weather. I'm Ariel LaGrange. Now back to the studio for sports with Brian Collins.
JHS season basketball tickets are on sale for $40 for adults and $30 for students and seniors. Reserve parking passes are also available at a cost of $10. Pick up your tickets in the athletic office. The JHS girls freshman basketball team has the honor of opening the winter sports season here at JHS. The Red Devils will host Scottsburg on Wednesday, November 9th in girls basketball action. Come out and show your school spirit and help the Lady Red Devils to a winning season.
Now, here's today's school lunch menu.
Good morning, I'm Nick Jacobs with the school lunch menu today. Let's see what's cooking in the JHS cafeteria. Fish on bun, baked potato wedges, fruit or juice, fruit lump treat, and some
milk.
Thanks, Chef. Now, here is the answer to today's Did You Know question. On the TV show Green Acres, in order to become a member of the Hooterville Volunteer Fire Department, you must be able to what? A, play a marching band instrument, B, put fires out with your feet, or C, be able to roll up a fire hose? And the answer is A, play a marching band instrument. That's the news. For Brian Collins, I'm Martin Dorsey, and thank you for watching the JHS Report.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I I see you hanging about with anyone. It's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die.
Bobby, go get your mother. Tell her to come in here. We got some announcements to listen to.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it is my pleasure to announce to you for the first time during the 2005-2006 school year that the class of 2006, the seniors, had the best attendance on Wednesday of this week. The seniors had the best attendance on Wednesday of this week. The percentage, 95.30%. Way to go, seniors. Keep up the good work. Anyone interested in wrestling, want to get faster and stronger and keep a competitive edge? Come join the wrestling team. They are in need of lightweights from 103 pounds to 130 pounds. Practice is every day after school in the wrestling room. The wrestlers will be timing their 40s this Saturday. Come see how fast you are. If you have any questions, see Coach Carlton in room 416 or Coach Struck in 113.